stay at. What's going on, fitness for you junkies and fitness enthusiasts all around the globe? Welcome back to another episode. Today, I'm going to put my money where my mouth is.
That's right. We're going to be doing yoga today. Ricky over here thinks it's too easy.
It's for sissies. I lift things up, I put them down, I get results.
We'll see.
We'll see. Welcome back, guys. I am officially stood corrected, am I not?
I believe so.
So, we went through this whole basic yoga routine, and he pretty much kicked my butt. What I thought would be easy and what thissies do on weekends, like weekend warriors, I officially found that it's hard. So, from my point of view, it's always good to try new things and always learn. Because if you're open to learn, you learn new things, and that gives you an opportunity to grow as a human being. Am I right?
I agree with that 100%. It's always good to try new things.
All right. So here's the deal. He's the admin to the Fit Fitness For You page. He's going to be posting. I'm going to be posting. You know the deal. Love your body. Love your mind.
And love your soul.
And stay happy. No, actually, just stand up. You're legit just too tall.
You can't put it up anymore?
No.
That's crazy.
I can't. You're legit just too tall.
So I'll just duck down then.
Okay, just duck down a little bit.
Spooker. And then at the very end, I'll stand up.